working?
Say a few words, Zach!
Is this machine working? Yes, it is. I have to tell you, it's a great pleasure to be here. I talked to the boss here a while ago. I said, this is the biggest crowd we ever had at the Chiller Convention. And you're just wonderful to all be here. I wish you could be standing here and see all your faces. Horrible, really horrible. Wow. Well, I don't know what to say. I'm glad to be standing here. Yes, I see you. I could be laying flat somewhere. For some reason or another, I'm still around. It's just great to see all of you. Most of the people here is today have been about your age. No young kids here. And you're old enough to remember those ancient days when I was on TV and on the radio. I consider myself to be very, very lucky to have been in showbiz all this time. We're going to attempt to sing one of my famous songs here. And are you ready? You want to do it? Okay? Okay. Oh.
Come with me to Transylvania. You'll like it there. You'll land in Transylvania. Cobwebs in your hair. We'll hear the wolves in time. We'll have our coffins side by side. When you arrive, you'll feel such pride to be home. To be home. You'll like the folks in Transylvania. They're just your kind. You feel at home among the mummies and the Frankensteins. 100 years you'll share with me. Oh, maybe 2, or even 3. I know the way to Transylvania. Come, my dear, with me. Skeletons dance and creep and scrape. You may see King Kong going ape. As a rule, he's real cool. Later on in Transylvania, when we're alone, maybe we can learn to build a monster of our own. Supporting you will not be hard. I've got a vampire union card. So come with me to Transylvania. Come, my dear, with me.
Let's hear it for John Zacherle!
Here you are. See you next year.
Whatever you are.